So, the Obama law on transgender school students entering whatever bathroom they choose to identify with at the moment has been changed by Donald Trump and his administration.
Wow!
It seems like that might be the first and only good thing that Donald Trump actually does in his 4 years of presidency. Many LGBTs are ticked the heck off that trans women,
guys who identify as female,
cannot take they hairy stankin' behinds into the female restrooms and locker rooms anymore. I don't agree with Donald Trump's overall ignorance, ideologies, and racism, but I do agree that my future daughter, niece, female friend,
etc.,
have to sit up and deal with some potential rapist creep that is self-identifying at will as a woman just so we can have an excuse to go in the bathroom after her. Now, this ain't a hate video against LGBTs. I just feel like if you have male body parts, that you should not be trying to take your hairy, testosterone pumped, swole behind into the female restrooms and locker rooms. It's just simple. But you know, many LGBTs will probably comment on this video and they'll probably say that I'm full of hate and that I'm discriminating and that I just have so much disdain for people who are of the LGBT ideology group because of the fact that I don't agree that some swole, buff, stank man shouldn't be in the restroom or locker rooms with my teenage daughter in the future and crap. You know, matter of fact, many LGBTs are currently right now protesting Donald Trump's new ordinances as it relates to public school restrooms and how LGBTs and how transsexuals cannot self-identify at will and then just walk their butts into whatever restroom they want. So, what do you think? Should people be able to self-identify at will with whatever sex or gender that they want to identify as and then use the according restrooms? Is Donald Trump really infringing upon human rights by taking away this privilege from the transsexual community?